Alright guys, well I made it back from the cave, and as you can see I still have the buff from the explorer notes. So, no reason not to waste this, so I'm going to take this baryonyx and I'm going to run through the lower south cave and just smash everything real quick and get him a couple more levels. Get the artifact again. So, technically should have took the artifact out of my hand, but I forgot. Yeah. No, I didn't. I took it out. Okay. I think I did. Anyway, let's run through here again. So might as well. Kill everything. Grab the artifact again. I'm not sure why it's so bright in here. Maybe it's because I have the... I don't know. This is weird. Caves are not this bright. Weird. I don't know what's going on. Alright, slow down here. I said I just want to kill stuff. Oh, I should have brought poop. Sorry. Come on, stuff. Come on, why are these things moving? Very strange. It's into the water. Yeah, let's just go down here to the water and kill all the piranha. Sarcos. Hopefully I don't die. Yeah, a red spider right there. That's it. Blue rims are cool. Here we go. Let's see what happens. Why is it so bright in here? There's centipedes at the bottom down there. And snakes in the water? Man, they got some glitches going on. Weird. Sky. And I'm not biting. Okay, there's something weird going on. Thank you. Yeah, as you can see, there's more metal and stuff down on this one too, but there's a loot crate down there too. Huh. Never been in this one. Weird. Snakes. I don't understand how there are snakes underwater. This sea serpent. I'm gonna grab that loot crate. Look at that. You guys, I've played this game for over 3,000 hours. I've never seen this before. Do it. I'm gonna get the crate now. Keep glitching though. Keep having these little glitches. I'm a little scared to try. Oh, another center probe. Nice, sucker. I gotta go down here underwater and do something crazy. Which I shouldn't be able to do. Weird. Okay, this is just, this game is messed up right now. This is really messed up. You shouldn't be able to do this. Get rid of some of this fish too. This is too much stuff. But my buff's almost gone, so. Alright, let's go. That was weird. If you guys want to see something strange on Ark, there you go. Snakes underwater and centipedes. That shouldn't be there. Ooh, dung beetles. Man. That did not bring any poop. Centipedes. Oh, three dung beetles right here. We coming back. And 8 seconds, the buff is gone. No! That's alright. We leveled up quite a bit. Let's grab the artifact. So I just said, give me some poop and come back down here and get a dung beetle. There's three of them down there. See, I still think this is the easiest cave. You can just level up quite a bit. Pretty easy. Let's see what I did. The other artifact. Oh, there it is. Clever. Oh, okay. Hey, I got you a better saddle. Check it out. Can't put it in the fridge. That's okay. Still haven't needed it yet. It's been cool. I don't understand why, but it's cool. Alright, so right now. I'll go back and get some. There's Aoife. There we go. I got enough. That was so weird with those snakes. See snakes? Funny, though. Very funny. I need for the broodmother, but I'm not ready to fight her yet. We are ready to do. Let's go get a dung beetle. Large poop's the best, so let's see if I got any more. Nope, there's one. I might have lost the egg. Maybe not. Two large poops. The goal is one more beetle for now. I want three eventually, but two works. Let's see. Good. Do this real quick, and then we will head back in there and get a dung beetle. Another dung beetle. I need two. Two is better than one. It's like in the water boy. My mama always said, man, the only thing better than a crawfish dinner is two crawfish dinners. There we go. Cage number two, ready to go. Go get them. Anymore. I can't go in there with one poop. Got two poops. What was that? Three? Yeah, that should be fine. Two large ones and two mediums. Excuse me. In here. It's a flat crate. I'm gonna leave it. It's pretty cool. There's another level up guy. Blue one. Another blue Lysacrosaurus. There we go. I keep running by them Titan drones, the little big flying ants. Little big. Yeah, a little big. Here we go. I got flashbacks of my first time in here. It was horrible. You didn't hear me say it last time. Don't take raptors and dillos down here. Baryonyx is the best. You can take a carno down here. That's not too bad. Just don't go in the water with it. It will die. But the carno can make it all the way too, just like the baryonyx. Oh, spiders. Respawn. Oh I better check it out. Stuff's respawned already. Let's quit. Blocking my path, I'm a dung beetle. Where'd he go? There he is. I want this one right here, but there were two others. Dang, this thing's glitching a lot. Tell me what level they are. Oh, there it is. 55. 55. I want the other one. The other one's cool looking. Got purple. Oh, he's only gonna take two poops. He's a medium poop. Well, it's actually not purple, it's blue. It's still cool looking though. Got a cryopod, I'd take more than one, but I don't, so. Go ahead to what? But taming dung beetles is so simple. Just feed them poop. If you're on a map where they're wandering around, you can just grab them and carry them somewhere and feed them somewhere else. But if they're in a cave, island, places like that, you gotta feed them in the cave. Come on, dude, you want to eat again. And then once you tame a dung beetle, everybody's curious, they do not eat poop. They turn poop into fertilizer. What they eat is spoiled meat, so make sure you got spoiled meat in a trough near them or in their inventory. Come on, guy. There we go. Just put you right there. Do not attack target. And how much weight can you handle? A little bit. Let's try this. About it. No more than that. Okay, let's go. Remember, I can't use a torch when I'm carrying something, so I'm going out of here torchless. Nope, nope. I'm just running. I don't want to fight. Those are spiders. Luckily, we have glowing crystals, and I have not broken them, so they're still all there. What time of the day is it? It's almost morning. See, look at this. This is weird. It's not supposed to be bright in here. It's supposed to be dark in here. I got some glitches going on. What's cool with me is I don't have a torch right now. Oh, this book, what the heck? And look at that. What am I supposed to see in here? Okay. Okay, gonna have to wait. I can't see. Actually, I got an idea. So what I did was I put a torch on the Baryonyx saddle. You can put them on their saddle if it ever unglitches, and then you're riding around with a torch on the saddle. It's a little bit of light. I don't really have a sparkler to put on it, so otherwise it'd be better. Yeah, it's got glitches. Yeah. Kill these bugs and this dizzle. Keep getting them away. God, I don't know what this glitch is. Definitely don't want to go in a cave when you got something like this going on. It'd be pretty devastating to get kicked off the game. Out of there. The lag is killing me though. Okay. Let's take this torch off and saddle. In you go. You can't take the large food. Let's do this. He can take it. Getting there. So normally these crops, once you leave them long enough, they will have 100 plus another 49 of the crop. So you get 149. So they stack at 100. That's what I'm saying. 100 and then a stack of 49. They haven't been here that long, so. There we go, we got crops though. This lag is crazy right now. gonna have to get off of here because this is just a little too much. Alright guys, but there we go. We're in the cave again. Leveled up a little bit. Thanks for watching. Got another Dung Beetle. Appreciate it. If you like the video, please like, please subscribe. See you next time.